Hello guys, my name is Manasan C. I'm studying Aesthetic Design International College major at
year 3.
Today we're talking about the braking system. You may wonder how the aircraft will speed when aircraft landing at high speed. And I will explain how the braking system works and how the pilot control the braking system. So, if you're ready, let's start. On aircraft have this brake as your car. The only this brake is not enough to the stop aircraft safely, so that we have two way more for the field speed when aircraft landing. That is the flap and thrust reverse. This system will operate when the aircraft touch down on the landing. How do the airplane brake when do landing? Nowadays, the airplane is the common way to travel the modern world. There are a few people away for its upgrade. And we know the airplane landing at high speed around 165 miles per hour. The question how the aircraft de-accelerate safely. To understand the answer to the question, you have to know how the braking system works. Not just in the airplane have this brake, but in any vehicle this has wheel, they will have this brake to little speed. So this brake will friction on the wheel, make the wheel lose kinetic and stop the vehicle. The thing friction is depend on the weight of the vehicle. In the case of airplane, when is airplane landing, the weight aerodynamic lift on the airplane will be zero, and hence the brake on the aircraft not enough to stop the airplane because the aircraft have the more weight. That is why the airplane have to find the other way to stop the airplane. Modern aircraft use two different systems, that is spoiler and thrust reverser. The interesting here is the both system controlled by the computer. As soon as the wheel puts on the ground, the spoiler fully activate themselves. The spoiler actually is the valve which located in the back of the wing. They function to reduce the lift and increase the drag. These valves are an important thing for the aircraft because without them, the friction on the wing will not enough to reduce the speed of aircraft. The second system, the reverser, are located in the engine and can be activated. So the exhaust of the engine is the easily directed forward as opposed to backward. This reverser also helps in reducing the amount of stress on the wheel have to tolerate. Although the thrust reverser will be controlled by computer, the pilot are prepared for takeover manually. They are the modern aircraft equipped with the brakes for an aircraft to land successfully on the ground. The brakes are responsible to reduce the speed of the aircraft. Most of the wheels of the aircraft equipped with the brakes, the nose and the tail wheel, however, do not have brakes. In a typical airplane, pilot can control brakes by the mechanical hydraulic linkage to rudder paddle. When pilot push the top of the right paddle, it activates the brakes on the right main wheel. When pilot put the top of the left rudder paddle, it activates brake on the left main wheel. The brakes work in the rather simple way. They convert the kinetic energy of the motion into heat energy. This is done with the help of the friction. Due to friction, a lot of heat generated for brake to function efficiently. It is important that they are properly maintained, inspected, and adjusted.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed with my video. I may have something mistake and I said the word not sharing, so apologize for that. If you have any question, you can ask me and I will find the answer to you. So thank you for today.